Elizabeth Street Bank. The suspects are the same girl and boy in black with their face covered. And they have no weapon. I repeat, they have no weapons.